Easy there.
Yes, can I help you?
Hey.
Hello, chum.
Chum?
Do you want an autograph or a photograph?
Sorry?
People often get nervous, but there's really no need to. I'm just a normal guy who, well, happens to be very famous.
Who are you?
Jeremy Gill.
Who?
The famous fisherman. I've written a lot of books. I'm in the newspaper all the time. Here's one from the New Hanover Gazette from a few years back. And this is a book I wrote. Huh? I wrote it.
Good for you.
You really don't know who I am? Oh, well. Nice to meet you.
You too.
Yeah.
John.
Sure you don't want a photo?
Not right now.
You know, mothers, they often offer me their daughters.
Just for a photograph?
No! To marry. But I say no. I'm married to the fish.
So you're famous for fishing?
Very.
And that pays well?
Pretty well. What I mostly do is send fans stuffed fish.
Stuffed fish?
Yeah. Here, let me show you. Come with me.
You're selling these?
Yes. How many do you want? If you get three, we could do a photograph. Together. Like actual friends.
No, I'm fine. It's sort of ridiculous.
Listen, chum. People love it. And I could sell even more fish if I had them. It helps them to know that out there, there's some man fighting with Neptune on a daily basis and winning.
Okay.
But I can't catch enough of them. And there's really good money in this.
I fish a little.
You do? Well, in that case, send them to me. Of course, not if they're too rotten. Do you like that bass? I'd sell this for $50. I'd give you $15.
Send your fish.
Ooh, my card and a map.
Maybe I shall.
Only the decent ones. They have to be at least 24 inches in length and 10 pounds in weight. No one wants to imagine Jeremy Gill catching a tiddler. There's no money in tiddlers.
So I hear. Who's biting? Yes. I damn well got you. Shit. You're fine, Steelhead, my friend. Jesus, what the hell are you? Nice perch. Yeah, you can come. Anyone hungry then? You're the damn fish! What are you? A gar? And some fish. Let's try this. Shit, that's you. All right. I love catfish. Come here. Thank you. it's you! What the hell are you? Scourge. Yes. Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. Yep. Okay. Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. Shit, that's you. All right. Smallmouth. Thank you. damn fish! Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. How's about this? Anyone hungry then? Quite a bass. Come on. You kidding me? Yes. A muskie, I think. Sorry, but you're coming.
Drink so damn much, you say shite.
I'll get to you in a second. What's going out then? Yeah, yeah, what do you need?
Thank you.
You're back. What can I do for you?
Thanks for your time.
fan.
Good timing.
Do you have a camera?
Sure. What are you talking about?
Liars! Damn liars! Well, you know, they're the liars. Hey, are you the guy that took the photos?
I don't think so.
Oh, must have been that fella from Quebec. Did you say you had a camera?
Yeah.
Good. You'll do then.
What do you need?
I found a giant catfish up near Frontera Bridge over in Rio Bravo.
Isn't that out in the desert?
Yes. And I'm going to catch it. And you are going to photograph me catching it. And then these bastards who call me a fake will discover who really catches these fish.
You do, right?
Well, you know some of them. Listen, I know how to catch fish. Ugh. Come on.
I don't want to go out to Rio Bravo.
It'll be an adventure. Come on.
I've got quite enough adventures.
I'll give you something you really love.
Okay, then.
Chum!
Sorry.
We got something. Oh, we got something!
Is it that catfish?
It's something big!
Good. Hurry up.
Oh, no, don't you rush me, chum. This is me and the gods wrestling for immortality. Oh, my God! It's a monster! Oh, God, he's gone again.
Damn!
I still got him on the line. You get ready! He's gonna come back again. I'm gonna pull him in just a little bit. I'm gonna tire him out. Get the camera ready.
I'm ready.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Come on. He's huge. Come on. Here. Get this. Here he comes. Here comes him.